When I left the hotel, I felt kind of tired. Ready. When I went on ice before the race, I just felt really good and I was like, okay, now I just gotta give it my all in the beginning because that's my weak spot. I was hoping that podium was in reach, but I was a bit afraid that I would get another fourth place. I feel like that's been the Norwegian trend this weekend, so yeah, I felt that I really needed to step up. My phone was blowing up and then I saw one of my friends at home and yeah, I just picked that one and was like, okay, this is crazy. When I woke up today, I never thought I would ever be world champion today. I don't think I've quite realized what I've done yet.